Why pay for expensive gym and spa memberships? We don't have right here. And as for what if I told you you can have one every... EPS feeds directly into your neural interface, and voila! You're on a beach in Rio! Mardi Gras, New Orleans. Something cultural? How about a stroll along the beach? What about enjoying the Colosseum during the height of the Roman Empire? That's right. DTS. Thank you.
Good to see you.
You're back. I can't tell you how relieved I am. Security's starting a major operation down in R&D. I was worried you'd get caught up in it. Well, I'm so glad you're back. I can't imagine what it's like out there. The data I'm receiving. Their cries for help. The fading signals. Their people. Their people, and they're dying. And there's nothing I can do. I'm afraid. The situation's out of control, and it's getting worse. We have to do something. We need to release the lockdown on the executive floors. There'll be someone here who can help.
You really want me to go up there, don't you?
It's the best option we've got. I mean, we're not coming up with any solution. We're just surviving. We need to find a way to stop this and get help. That's what matters. The executive forum is our best chance. It's been in lockdown since it all went crazy. We need to get people out. People who can fix things.
Fine. Assuming I want to, how would I even get to the executive forum?
You're not gonna like this. There's no chance of getting through the usual way. But now that most of security is roaming the factory, their headquarters should be pretty much wide open. And it leads directly to the executive forum.
You're kidding, right? I'm gonna need more than a good hunch to walk through Security Central.
I told you you wouldn't like it. No matter which route you take, you'll need security clearance. And there's only one logical place to find that. Security HQ. I'm sure most of them are out on the floor or in R&D. This is your best chance, Warren. Take it.
Have you managed to gain access to any of the systems yet?
Not really. Most of the electrics are fried. The system seemed to reboot, but something's overwriting it. This isn't really my field. I'm lost here. We need someone who understands how it all works. Maybe they can break it down and call help in.
You ever heard of Project Utopia?
No. But then I don't know most of what goes on around here. Do you think it has anything to do with what happened?
I don't know yet. But something's wrong.
Well, just don't do anything rash, please. We can't afford to lose our nerve and play on a hunch. Not now. The board would know. If it's got anything to do with the current situation, we should try and inform them as soon as possible.
All right, I'm on my way.
Get out of there as soon as you can.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Move on, worker. The area is not safe. I recommend...
Oh, yeah, right. We've met before. I'm sorry. I didn't recognize you. It's nothing personal, just... I'm in the middle of something here. They need me. There's been a security breach in R&D. Big thing. We have to clear the area, so... You shouldn't stick around.
Hey. You alright?
No, I'm okay. It's just... There's so much going on. Like it's out of control. All the noise, pain. Sometimes I feel like I can't hear my own thoughts anymore.
So, you're part of security?
I would have thought that would have been obvious from the uniform. Speaking of which, I need to get about my business. If I show up with only half of my equipment, the chief will have my head.
Okay, then let me help. Tell me what you need.
If it please. I like that trait in a man. I appreciate your concerns, but I'm ready. Or at least I will be. When you can find the rest of my gear.
Damn helmet? Where did I leave you?
And did I lose my leg and body armor?
I can't let you go out there without the proper equipment, can I?
Perhaps you should take them off first. And don't get any funny ideas.
Irina, you're an engineer, remember? You told me this.
An engineer? I can barely tighten the screw. Please. My head. I don't have time for this right now.
Then tell me, if you're security, you must know what's going on here, right?
That information is classified, and even if I wanted to, I couldn't. The investigation is ongoing.
I have to go now. Try and stay out of trouble.
And you. It's you! I don't have... The chief is...
I can't let you go out there without the proper equipment, can I?
Well...
Here, I think this helmet should fit.
Don't know what to say. Thanks. That is one part closer to being myself again.
Sorry, nothing I can do for you right now.
I'm a big girl. I can take care of myself.
I have to go now.
And you.